need a ghost for this mission.
Emergency call to any fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army and we need all the backup we can get. Come, quickly!
Come on. rebels but the army back. I hope they stay away from the checkpoint.
Ajay, what a pleasant surprise.
Abey Gandu!
What was that?
Thank you so much for rescuing me.
I'm ready for more.
And the Lord said, who shall I send? And you answered, saying, I am here, send me. Your devotion pleases me greatly, but it pleases the Lord even more. Another lost sheep has been located. You know what to do.
Find him, follow him, get the diamonds and bring him back.
From the mouth of babes, you have ordained strength to steal the enemy and become the Avenger.
What verse is that?
The word of God does not always come in the form of chapter and verse. Where did you go?
clear.
About the Tarun Mitara. Okay, let's break it down. Sabal is 100% sold on this girl, Baka. And that, you guys, is a lot of pressure for a teenager. If I was her, I would milk that. I mean, come on, you're in your early teens, everybody thinks you're a goddess. I mean, you could walk up to people every day without blinking and just say, hey, I'm the personification of a goddess on Earth. From here on out, I want you to drop down and give me 25 push-ups. Everybody will drop down and give you 25.
And the Lord said, who shall I send? And I said, I am here. Send me. I come from a land of death and misery. And I stood with the devil for so long. This one wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit! AJ, so good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Or perhaps Cuba. Huh? There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, AJ. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude. Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, and preach your own sermons.
From an undisclosed location for Radio Freakula. Now, a while ago, I asked you guys to send in your thoughts on what you think Bugman's got in his gold mines. Now, I thought this would be a fun segment. I reach out to the fan base, you guys write back. I gotta say, there are some pretty interesting theories out there, and by interesting, I mean fucking stupid. Come on, you guys. This is what Aziz wrote, okay? And I'm not making this up. Aziz writes, Bugan is using the mines to hide a secret army of undead soldiers given to him by the lizard people living underneath Los Angeles in return for his loyalty. Oh great, Bugan's a part of the Illuminati. No he's not, Aziz. He's not a part of the Illuminati, okay? Okay, Aziz writes, Bugan's mines are full of lead bars painted gold. Okay, that's a horrible prop. Bugan has a lot more money than that, okay? I heard it from my cousin's best friend's girlfriend. Great, 3 degrees of separation. Thank you, Nadish. That's a very reliable source. Next up, we have Ranjit. Now, I like that name because Ranjit's my brother. And my brother also has that name. Ranjit writes, hey, Rugby, I know what's in those mines. Your balls, loser. Okay, that was actually my brother, Ranjit, but silver lining. If my balls were in a mine, Ranjit, I have some pretty big balls. I have some fucking huge balls. Imagine my scrotum filling up an entire mine.